Okay, Bismillah, welcome to question number 11. So let's have a look at this particular question. Let's read it. We have, last year, Kerry's take-home pay was 15,000. She spent 40% of her take-home pay on rent, which basically means that she's left with 60%. She spent 40%, she has 60% left over. She used the rest of her money, the rest of the money is this one here. This is the rest of our money. Home pay for living expenses, item number one. Or let's call it A. And clothes and entertainment. And the ratio 3:1:2. So that's going to be living expenses A in the ratio of B, the clothes, in the ratio of C, the entertainment. How much did Kerry spend on entertainment last year? So entertainment is the C part, this part here. That's what we're interested in this question. A part of the ratio. So let's quickly work out how much she had left over. She spent 40% of her home take-home pay on rent, and the rest of this is spent in this ratio. So let's work out what that 60% actually is for us. 60% of 15,000. So we got to work out 60% of 15,000. Okay, I'm going to show you today a method that's quite popular with my students, and that is a method that involves number bonds. So I'm going to use to work out 10%, but first of all, working at 10%. Pardon what I just said there. I'm going to work at 60%, but first of all, working at 10%. To work out 10% of 15,000, 10% is 1/10 of anything. So we divide by 10. So 15,000 divided by 10, we remove one of the zeros. So that gives us 1,500. So that's what 10% is. Now to get from 10 to 60, if you know what 10% is, you can easily work out 60 by multiplying by 6. Okay. So what we do on this side. So 1,500 is 10%, times that by 6. So 0 times by 6 is 0. 0 times by 6 is 0. 5 times by 6 is 30. And 1 times by 6 is 6, and 3 is 9. Okay? So she spent 40% on her rent, and she got 60% left, which is £9,000. Now this £9,000 is divided in the ratio of 3:1:2. When you divide by a ratio, we have to add it up, first of all. So 9,000, you're going to divide it. 3 add 1 will give you 4, 4 add 2 is 6. So we got 9,000 divided by 6. Let's do a calculation up here in a different color. Okay, let's quickly do the calculation. So 9,000, we're going to divide it by 6. So how many 6s in 9 is 1, remainder 3. How many 6s in 30 is 5, no remainder. 6s in nothing is nothing. 6s in nothing is nothing. So 9,000 divided by 6 is equal to 1,500. So what we've done here, we divided 9,000 into 6 parts, because 3 parts are here, 1 part there, 2 parts there. We want to know what 2 parts is worth, because 2 parts is what's given up for entertainment. So 1,500 now, if you times that by 2, that would give you nice and straightforward an answer of 3,000. Okay, so Kerry has spent £3,000 on her entertainment last year. So that's our answer. Okay, let's done.